Waha Capital is a public listed investment company based in Abu Dhabi. Our performance has been quite strong over the past few years. In fact, we've been profitable for 10 years. So AerCap is a New York listed aircraft leasing company, which we own 26% of, which has formed an integral part of our portfolio over the past few years and has been a strong performer, adding to the bottom line of Waha Capital significantly over the past few years. And we hope their continued growth will help us prosper further in the future. The same thing applies to Dunya Finance. Dunya has been a strong performer for Waha Capital. It's a company which we jointly set up with our partners in 2008. And it's a company which we put a lot of time and effort into, which has performed quite well, and we hope will continue to perform quite well. So the other thing which we spent a lot of time and energy on is the governance structure. Putting in place the right policies, procedures, controls, and more importantly, putting in place the right people within the company, which has enabled us to flourish over the past few years. We firmly believe in our strategy. We firmly believe in putting the right time and effort into sectors, opportunities, and subsequently managing those opportunities appropriately. So Waha has always invested in areas which we know quite well. We spend a lot of time and energy choosing sectors and choosing companies within those sectors. And hence, we focus quite a bit on the selection criteria. And we, you know, once we make an investment, we strongly support these companies going forward. Currently, we're focused on investing in areas of growth in the UAE and the region. We currently have a strategy that focuses on investing through principal investments, investing in capital markets, investing in infrastructure, and investing in industrial real estate. All of these sectors have been identified as areas that are important for the region and where there is a high degree of potential growth, hence profitability for a company such as Waha Capital. Social infrastructure is something where we see a lot of growth opportunity. Within that space specifically, we like healthcare and education. In healthcare, it's a high growth sector that's important for the government, where there is an opportunity for a company such as Waha Capital to create a successful player. Hence, we've been looking at that space for a couple of years. And we made an investment in Anglo Arabian Healthcare a few months ago. It's an investment which we believe very much in, and we hope that will turn into another successful platform of Waha Capital. Anglo Arabian Healthcare proved to be the best suitable candidate for us to invest in. They are a team of highly capable, specialized investors in the healthcare space. They have done this historically and proven to be successful. And we like the assets that we've been able to put together through Anglo Arabian Healthcare. So going forward, we're full of excitement because the space we're in, the sectors we're in, the geography we're in right now is something that we're very optimistic about, considering that the global macroeconomics are looking more positive. You know, we can't wait to show what we can do in an upward market compared to how well we've performed in a downward market. So when it comes to deploying capital in the future for Waha Capital, as I mentioned, we're focused on four sectors or four areas. Principal investments is a space which we deploy capital in high growth opportunities such as education and healthcare, like I mentioned, as well as sectors which we're already invested in, such as aircraft leasing, financial services, etc. The second space which we are focused on are capital markets. Over the past few years, we've been very successful in deploying capital in that space, specifically in debt in emerging markets. Our performance has been quite well in that space. So we will continue to be bullish about that position. And we're also focused on delivering capabilities on the equity investing side within capital markets right now. The third sector which we are invested in is infrastructure through the MENA Infrastructure Fund, which is a $300 million fund. The fund is fully invested and is performing quite well. We're currently reviewing future investments within the infrastructure space. And last but not least is our investment in Al Merkez, which is the industrial real estate play. We like that space because it's, again, a high growth space. There's a lot of demand for industrial real estate within Abu Dhabi. We are bullish about continuing our presence within that space.